Hey Alex, Adela from product just told me that you really upgraded your web data pipelines. She said that you're adding new scrapers every day and that they're no longer broken for weeks when websites changes. How did you do that?
Hey Riley, it's the web automation platform called Apify. Let me share my screen. I introduced Apify to a few people in the office. They've got over 2,000 pre-built tools called actors ready to scrape anything on the web. So I hooked up Sasha from marketing with some social media metrics actors, Alejandro from sales with some lead generation actors, and Adela from product with some product comparison and competitive intelligence actors. They set up their own scheduled runs, connected a few actors together, and are even using the native integrations as an output. Seems like they're using the platform on their own now.
Wait. Didn't you say that it was quite complicated to scrape these websites because of catches, blocking, proxies, and all that stuff?
Yeah, it's been complicated. But the actors do a lot of it for you. All our teams needed to do was use Apify's native integrations and connect our own tools and databases, and the data started to flow.
That sounds fantastic, but what if there's not an actor for the data I need? Surely there can be an actor for every website on the internet.
You know, the thing I love most about Apify, it's a developer platform. You can build your own actor. They got a lot of code templates, they got open source library, and the docs are pretty well maintained. In the end, it only took me a few hours to fully ship a scraper into production.
So it's running in our Kubernetes cluster now?
What? No, it's running on Apify. I can control it via API. The platform's got everything I need to build great scrapers. It's got proxy services, fingerprinting, headless browsers, storage, but most importantly, it's got monitoring and alerts, so I know exactly when my scrapers break and then I can fix them.
Come on, Alex. That sounds too good to be true.
I mean, yeah, I hit a few bumps in the road, but the Apify team reached out to see if I needed any help. They even offered to build a few custom actors for us too, with maintenance and guaranteed data quality.
Aha! So here I thought you were doing all this job yourself all along, but you simply use the Apify platform to automate the process. Good job, Alex.
And she doesn't even know I published a few actors on the Apify store. Making a little money on the side now. Pretty sweet, right?
Join Apify and get web data effortlessly with the full stack platform for web scraping and automation.